Alright, what is going on, everyone? This is wdrumz here. We're back with some more Skylanders Trap Team Villain Guides. This is number 6, I believe. So, we are going to put on the new villain that I want to cover for today. He is the cleric of the villains.
Broccoli Guy.
Broccoli Guy. He certainly does, man. So Broccoli Guy is a stalk of broccoli who has healing powers. So first off, let's get a good look at him. He's very dark now when you get the evolved form. If you want to see him closer, we can go to the menu.
I'll tell you what, Broccoli Guy, he can't read any of
that. See that?
I gotta assume that this is pretty good stuff that you're looking at.
And I gave him the crown helmet just because, I mean the crown hat, just because I think it fits his look. He looks like a royal king kind of vibe. There were so many good choices for that, and I couldn't decide. That's what he looks like all around. He looks like cauliflower rather than broccoli now when he's evolved. So next, if we go to the wanted posters, you will see, already caught him, yes. But so, you would go over here and show quest. So first off, in order to get Broccoli Guy, you have to capture him in Chapter 3, Chompy Mountain. And so you have his quest over here. Bring him to Bernie on board the Chef Zeppelin to create a signature dish. Chef Zeppelin is Chapter 5, I believe, in Skylanders Trap Team. Bring him that. He really doesn't do anything special. He literally does something for like 10 seconds, and then you get the upgrade. It's really easy. And then this becomes gold instead of being blank or silver. So mine is gold because it's already been done. Once he gets his quest done, though, he gets these incredible stat boosts, though. And he heals a lot, too. So, without further ado, I'm going to show you Broccoli Guy. And we're going to show off his healing powers as one of the biggest attributes of why he's so important to have. Like, you've probably already seen it. I think it was in, the marsh level, I used his healing powers because my guys were getting killed.
Broccoli Guy.
But he's definitely going to be a must-buy to, like, trap, though, man. Not must-buy, but a must-trap kind of thing. He's really essential. Cleric idea I just love. I've used Zulu in forever. I just thought he kind of fits the Broccoli Guy theme with like the life and the green. So we'll wait for me to lose some health and then we'll bring Broccoli Guy in. But now Broccoli Guy also has an offensive attack besides just being a healing mage. So observe. He shoots his magic energy out. It does some damage. Check that out. So he does something, you know, he packs kind of a wallop.
The call of the wild.
I'm not standing under falling fire.
Alright, so right here,
get ready.
Look at that, so I'm in pain, so what do? You summon Broccoli Guy, you hold A for the WiiU gamepad, switch, and look at this, I'm healing 40 every couple seconds. Look how epic that is, and now I'm ready for battle again. Trying to avoid the orange, as you all can see. Once again. So not only can you heal, but you can also attack again. Again, it's better if you actually have some like free time to actually do stuff.
My victory was foretold.
Oh, speaking of which, there he is right there. My doppelgangers, if you will. Take him out, broccoli guy. Once again, I can heal in the midst of battle. Really useful, man, especially for those low defense guys, which there's a bunch this year for Skylanders. There's almost too many, honestly. Like, everyone has like low health now. But yeah, so that was Broccoli Guy in a nutshell. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more villain guides in the future, guys. And as always, God bless and have a good one. Peace!